It's my proud privilege to introduce my friend and fellow veteran, Wanda Bechtel. Go get him.
Thank you all for coming out on this cold day. I'm very excited about what we're doing. My name is Wanda Bechtel, and until yesterday, I was a Republican candidate for State House in the 102nd. When I began this campaign a few short weeks ago, I took a personal oath, much like the one I made when I enlisted in the United States Army.